This is Ohio, known for its rugged hills, rich wildlife, diverse culture, and home to the most loyal and diehard sports fans in the country. For these 16 Americans, their story will unfold inside our state's national park, the Cuyahoga Valley. The blistering heat and rain of the season have brought in swarms of mosquitoes, and the unpredictable forecast can change from sunny skies to violent thunderstorms in a matter of minutes. For the first time in our history, players have traveled in from out of state. Every player has partnered up, but what they don't know is that they will be divided into tribes of rookies and veterans. And in a social experiment like Survivor, first impressions are everything.
I think Wingo's pretty smart from what I've been able to see. He definitely knows the game, how to play it, so.
Her name is Ashley. I did meet her for a brief second. Unfortunately, I've seen a lot of rookies. They find out that, you know, other sides of people come out in this game, and I think that's going to be a weakness for most of the people that have never played before.
I feel I have a good grip on these people. Like, I have a good grip for people in general. I'm very social. I like social dynamics. That's kind of my thing. It's very fun.
Who's your partner?
Courtney. She's crazy. She's hardcore.
I'm going to own the villain since I am. I'm not going to be nice.
They come from different walks of life. 16 Americans forced to work together to create a new society while battling the elements and each other. They must learn to adapt or they'll be voted out of the tribe. In the end, only one will remain to claim the $100 prize. 2 days, 16 people, one survivor. Welcome to Survivor Ohio. There are 16 of you now, and by tomorrow evening there will be 3 of you making your case to a jury of your peers to become the sole survivor. You'll need to be sharp strategically and physically. What the real show does over 40 days, you will accomplish in only 2. You don't have 3 days in between tribal councils to create an alliance, you have a couple hours. With us this season, we have 8 veterans and their new partners. Tina, how much more comfortable are you this season than you were last season?
I'm much more comfortable. I have a good partner this year. He knows how to play the game. Watched an episode or 20.
Allison, how well prepared have you made your partner?
I think I've prepared her. She watched some of it last year, and I think we'll be all right.
Angie, how prepared has your partner made you?
Very.
Are you all up to speed on everything that's going to happen today?
No, I'm nervous. Tell me well.
With that, it's time to sever the ties. I need all our returning players to this side and all our new players to this side. The Tribe of Rookies. Your name is Mingo, the Green Tribe. It is a symbol of birth and youth. A Tribe of Veterans, your tribe name is Pekawi. The Purple Tribe, you are a symbol of royalty and age. Inside your tribal package, you will find your daily food rations, your buffs, a map to and of your camp, including the new watering hole, the supplies to decorate your tribe flag. Your flag is already designed, but now you need to customize it. The best customized flag presented at the first challenge will win a reward. Do you want to know what you're working for?
Yes.
Your luxury items. You each brought a luxury item, and you will have your choice of 3 items from your tribe's options. That is all I have for you now. Head to camp.
We need to start working on our flag. It's for the luxury items.
Happy not to be on the veteran's tribe because a lot of
I said camouflage.
The boat launch.
Hey, wait,
you got the water fountain.
To do the flag. How about that?
Okay. I'm not the greatest artist.
I have the idol to cap.
You guys want me to brave this?
Well, we could draw a bunch of. We should draw a teepee.
Where are you putting your name at?
Just
I don't know, but you suggest because we're royalty, a crown on it.
Okay, I can do that.
Gonna be straight on, so you can.
Nope, this is perfect.
Okay.
Royal old people, mm-hmm. is what I heard.
I know, that's what I heard too.
I'm gonna draw a walker.
A walker?
Wisdom, wealth, and royalty. I gotta draw my money phone.
Come on in, guys. All right, before we get to the first challenge of the day, we need to settle the war of the flags. Not only was this a small challenge to earn some recreation at camp, it was also a team building exercise. How you created this flag can tell you a lot about your tribe mates. What player took control and offered the first suggestion? Did they delegate tasks, or did they take control and do it themselves? Who did nothing but simply write their name? Who assumed leadership, and were they passive or aggressive? In this one basic challenge, the composition of your tribe should have been revealed. You want to know what kind of people you're competing against, you just found out. All right, Pekawi, tell me about your flag.
We're old, we didn't hear you, what?
What?
You're also royalty.
Yes.
Yes,
it's all royal theme.
That's the whole theme behind our flag there.
Yeah.
We have royal scepters, we have bling, we got the money phone.
I see Jason and Lee's name on the top prominently. What's going
on?
But they're crowns. Can you see the yellow?
Allison, you're pretty simple. Just Allison.
Yeah.
All right.
Old as gold.
Old as gold. And a cell phone.
That's my money phone.
Stacy has a, is that a key?
It's a scepter.
Scepter. All right. Tina has a diamond with sparkles. Courtney has money. Okay. And Wayne, by far, my favorite House Baratheon. That's lovely.
Of course.
For those of you that don't watch Game of Thrones,
There's people that don't watch Game of Thrones.
I thought he was drawing a hunting
reference. If you don't watch Game of Thrones, it's back to shit go.
Mingo, tell me about your flag.
Well, we chose to do a camouflage because we're going to be coming in stealth.
Okay. Those are camo designs, the ins and outs.
Can't tell.
You have a little dirt rubbed in there for good measure.
Yeah,
and the leaves, those are big ass leaves. And how well attached is that? I saw you carry it in, Drew. Were you like holding the piece together?
No, it stayed together.
Nice.
What does Mingo mean again? I'm just curious. What did
Winter.
You say? What?
Mingo, the word simply means green, just as your name simply means purple.
Oh, it just means green?
Yeah. But the colors are a symbol of youth and a symbol of royalty.
Oh, okay, so it has nothing to do, youth doesn't have anything to do with camouflage. I'm just making that clear.
Well, it's green, so.
Making that clear.
Well, green, yeah, so simply green.
Right, but it doesn't mean, it doesn't reference anything of the color.
All right, I see where you're going.
Doing the meaning.
Deeper,
green.
Wiser,
we're to
and older.
Here.
Yeah.
It took a lot more
using
time.
Using our wisdom.
Flag.
Yeah.
Corey, does that sound like scrambling? Because maybe she's afraid that this flag is
better.
You know.
No, I just think she knows you're looking at it.
I think we know who the winner is.
Yay.
It is definitely Mingo. With the pure creativity, they have done a great job.
All we had was poison ivy to put on our flag.
Yeah, man.
So, with good that, job, guys. You guys, as a tribe, get to pick three of your luxury items, not theirs. All right, Ash, what are we taking?
Smokes.
Smokes? Who are the smokes?
Me.
All right.
And Stephanie.
You and Steph. So that solves three people. All right.
Yeah, we're all sharing that. Okay.
All right.
We want the deck cards. And then what else are we bringing? 20 questions.
Are you ready to get to your first challenge?
Yes!
The first challenge of the game is a reward challenge. In this challenge, you're going to divide into groups that will test your individual abilities. In the first stage, four players will search for bags of puzzle pieces hidden in the playground. After all the bags are collected and returned, two players will assemble the puzzle with the pieces found. Once the puzzle is complete, one of those puzzlers will race a set of beanbags to the remaining two players who will use those bags to knock over target. First tribe to knock over all of their targets wins reward. You want to know what you're playing for?
Yes.
Hidden idol clue. You each have a hidden idol at your camp, somewhere within your boundaries as illustrated on your map. This clue will help you get closer to that idol. Worth playing for?
Yes.
All right, we'll get started.
Okay, who wants to look for puzzle pieces?
One,
two, three, throw a bag.
I'll do it.
That's four.
I want to throw bags. Who else wants to throw bags? You want to throw bags? No.
This is like puzzle stuff. I'm not good at
Wayne.
About.
Okay.
Wayne's a puzzle man. Always a puzzle man.
Okay.
Does it matter?
I'll
just split up. Just each person find a spot. Like you do that square, you do that square, you do that square, you do that square.
There should be one in each quadrant, right? All right, who are my four runners? All right, we have Jason, Courtney, Tina, Allison, and we have Pam, Ashley, Steph, Amos. All right, who are the puzzle people? Stacy, Wayne, Angie, Drew, and the final two people, the throwers, Baker and Lee, and Jason Ostrowski and Corey. Survivors, are you ready?
Yeah.
Go. Jason and Pam are out first. Mingo and Pacawi. Jason making his way to the top. Looks like he might have found something. He's got. Jason has it back. Pam just saw Jason, so she's headed up, see if she can sneak through. Did she reach in there? Yep. Pam and Jason coming back with the first bag each. Pacawi with an early lead. Courtney coming out for Pacawi. Here comes Ash. Right on her tail. Ashley checking one of the jungle gyms. Looking in the slide, nothing there. Courtney went to check the swing set, nothing there.
I know which one's ours.
The only plastic bags here. You are
Is
the
it
tan
Vienna?
Bag. Looks like they both
Courtney Fondler. Courtney with the slight lead. Ashley giving a little shoulder shiver to Allison on her way in. Allison out. Still, we're all tied up at two. Steph and Allison have taken different routes. Steph looking up and slide. Allison up and down, looking underneath. We have 2 of 4 so far. At this point, you wonder if the other Travis told them where they found them. Can you even see up here? You know where the bags have been found, what spots you might not need to look at. 2 bags remaining. They're completely split up right now. Opposite end. Stephanie has found another one. Allison is headed over to the area that Stephanie was just in to see if she can locate it. Allison looking around. Allison has it. But Mingo has it now. Amos is out looking for the last one. Here comes Tina looking for the last one. Tina's digging around in some sand. Amos all the way on the other side. Amos digging around, his tribe is yelling at him. So now he has a lead and wait. Here we go, get the last bag. Wayne and Stacy already have a handful in. Angie and Drew just found their first piece. Angie and Drew making quick work, but Stacy and Wayne have about half the puzzle done, but Drew and Angie are not far behind.
Come on guys, let's go.
Drew and Angie have about 14 pieces, maybe a little less. Wow, they just found a lot of pieces. But Stacy and Wayne have 3 left. And
we gotta take these to you.
There you go.
Come on.
Right here behind the line. Lee and Baker starting. Lee has missed all of his first cuts. Drew and Angie have about 5 pieces left. Baker and Lee are 0-8. Lee got one. You're down. Almost. Shorter. We got one though. Oh, right in front. There we go. All right, there we go. All right, there it's starting. Here we go. Corey and Jason, you got to make up some time. You're down by
two. Go.
It's wet hill here. We are at 2-5. Corey and Baker are alternating throwing. They have 4 of 6. Go. We got 2 over here. 2-5. They have 1 left. Pitali has 1 board left. 1 lead going for the win.
Got it. There you go.
Down 3.
Down to 3.
They're down to 2.
One more.
Mingo needs 2. Pikawi struggling. Trying to get this last one. Pikawi wins reward. All right, Pikawi, congratulations.
Yeah.
You have earned a reward, and it is in the form of an idol clue. Who's going to accept this? Alright guys, what'd you think of your first challenge? Fun?
It's
Sorry guys, that was a good tribe, but keep in mind that was reward. So now you know what your tribe is like. You know what sort of abilities you each have. Use those to figure out what you want to do from now on. Right now, I don't have anything else for you. Take your flags, go back to camp. I'll call you when we're ready for another challenge.
Pakawi, X marks the spot on your idol's grave. Find the crossroads for your treasure you crave. For the treasure you crave.
Are we all coming back to look at the map?
Yeah. Let me orient myself.
So that road isn't far?
To the watering hole.
Over there.
So is it possible we could be
That's
all
what
the
I'm
way
saying. It's come, it
over in there?
Right. I think to right there where that truck is.
Maybe. Okay.
It's buried, no matter.
Okay. Yeah. Find it?
Oh, where it should have been.
Yeah, I have it.
You have it? Where should it have been?
In the rock there, the crossroads.
Not there.
No.
Yeah, those are the crossroads.
Yeah. Somebody has it.
Where's Wayne?
That's what I was just wondering.
He was up.
He went up that path.
Oh. Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I gotta help him.
Oh, my baby.
The only problem is that we split the vote like that, it's gonna go 4-4. And I think I should talk to Tina about it because we've already been talking and I think I might be able to swing her to our side. Maybe, but I don't want to give away too much.
Right. Yeah.
She hears Michael might be the target, We can always, if anything, talk to her about it, get her to vote someone else. We all vote Michael.
Yeah.
4-3-1. Courtney and Michael are the first two that looked over there. So one of them definitely finds it. And Courtney's isolating herself now, pretending to look for it.
Right.
So.
Yeah, I'm figuring.
Like, that's out of our bounds. She's just over there as like a distraction. She doesn't want to be over here. The more time she's over here with an idol in the pocket, the more obvious it is.
Come on in, guys. All right, guys, welcome to your first Tribal Immunity Challenge. In this game, the immunity idol is what you covet, as it will keep you safe from Tribal Council. Are you ready to get to the first immunity challenge?
Yeah. Yes.
Before we begin, you all will be chained together with locks. On my go, you will all move across the balance beam. Anyone stumbles, you start over. At the end, you grab two keys and unlock. Next, you will solve a decoder puzzle that will give you the combination to your next lock. Next, everyone will go under an obstacle. Once you're all through, grab a key and unlock. Next, two players will solve a slide puzzle to earn that key and will unlock the remaining players and earn a rock. One player will take this rock to the final stage to break a single plate. First tribe to have all their players unlocked, break their plate, wins immunity, is safe from tribal. The losing tribe has a date with me, or you will vote out the first person of this game to Redemption Island. You wanna know what you're playing for? The immunity idol, and you get one more choice of your luxury items. Worth playing for?
Yeah.
All right, we'll get set up and get going. Survivors, are you ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Come on. Stay on.
All right, here we go. Trying to keep our balance. All right, we're slowing down. Callie has the lead.
Hello, girl.
Slow train.
Slow.
Nina is almost off.
Oh, wait.
We have 3, 4 for Callie. 5 for Callie. They're almost 6, 7, 8.
Alright,
there.
Stay there.
We're done. You go back to the game.
Yeah!
We're
something
for
the change.
Drop
your
turn.
Alright,
you
gotta
hit the other one.
Go too! Alright, here we go. Callie over there working on the decoder puzzle, and they don't have to be quiet. It should help a lot. We have 1, 2. Amos is down. We have 5, 6, 7, and 8. Alright.
76.
Callie has about half of the decoder pulse left.
Oh, 25.
Callie only has a couple words left. They had a huge lead when the ammo fell off the balance beam. Mingo has a lot of time to make up. Mingo has about 3 words so far.
41 plus.
Jason might be trying to throw them off. I don't know if it matters, but it appears as though they have almost the entire thing complete.
I'm trying.
Stacy trying to unlock hers. They're doing the code.
Got it.
They have it. They're moving on.
Next.
Under.
Down.
Under.
Go.
Underneath.
Alright, here we go. And under. Great. Alright, pick up
the key.
Alright, unlock 2 and drop your chain.
Got it? Come on,
got it.
Slide puzzle. The code. Mingo's a little confused here. They are now 2 obstacles behind. They have to go.
Alright, we have slide puzzle. Those two people
are going to move.
Go.
Do not pick them up. They will move. We need
to go.
Yep. You can make up a lot of time.
Yeah!
Woo! Mingo, you guys had some problems again. You got behind deep. What happened? It's two challenges in a row.
What are you gonna do?
Should happen.
All right. Well, because of it, you guys will be visiting tribal first. But for the winners, Pekawi, congratulations. You guys won immunity. And one luxury item.
Yes, we do.
All right. All right, guys. The rest of you, I don't have anything for you. Back to camp. I'll call you shortly for tribal. You always say try harder, sure. But is there some plan of action? Is there someone not being utilized properly? Do you want it hard enough? Ashley, is it inexperience? Do you think that because they've done this before, they don't have the nerves coming in?
No, I don't think it's nerves. I think they know a strategy and what's worked in the past. They're all, you know, working together as veterans. They have all of the knowledge between the eight of them to kind of work against them. But we don't know what's going on.
Amos, what if you've traveled this far and this is it?
So I came with the risk and knowledge that there's a decent chance that I can be one of the first two out just because of that. So I took that risk and I came here. I'm not going to regret it.
Do these first tribals weigh heavier on players like you and Corey because you traveled to play? Corey, after losing the first two challenges, do people start blaming? On a lighter note, Steph, how's camp? You mentioned the idol. It's early, and you don't have a clue yet. Pam, is there any thought to someone already having an idol?
Well, if someone has it, they're hiding it very well.
If somebody has it, you would expect them to say something.
Well, yeah. And that's what I'm saying, but I guess everybody's a good liar, but everybody's saying they don't have it.
But so far, nobody's said that they have it.
Right.
Jason, this is all new to you. You're not a TV show fan. You've only caught parts of this game.
Yeah, I watched one or two videos. Well, not the whole thing, just like 10 minutes.
Since this is new to you, alliances are a big part of the game.
you could go an entire game without winning a challenge but survive due to your alliance. Have you noticed divisions forming within your tribe yet?
I don't know. It's hard to say now because we're split from our partners. So obviously there's an alliance there, but now that's done away with. You know, we don't have any. You know, so I don't know. But, you know, and we're most of us don't know each other well. I mean, some of us do.
Angie, Jason mentions the partners on the other tribe. How much does that factor into the alliances you make here, and do you worry about the bonds your partners are making on the other side?
Right, and when you touch the land, and the
They do. They have a different dynamic, though. They're wondering if they can or cannot trust each other because they've witnessed firsthand what each other is capable of. But you guys are all new.
And I know two people. Some people won't know anybody.
You could also say that with you being new and green, you're not coming in with any preconceived notions. There's no resentment because the lines haven't been drawn. That is, until now. And now it is time to vote. Drew, you're first up.
Kind of screwed up two challenges for us, so maybe we can win one. Feel bad, but oh well. I'm voting for Pam because she fell off the battlefield. Voting for Ashley because there are three of them that know each other and they're friends in there. And I was the first to go on the challenge and I fell off, so I think everybody's gonna vote for me.
It's not you, it's me. Hopefully it's you.
I guess we're doing this for alliance purposes. I guess let the games begin.
At this time, I'll ask if anybody has a hidden immunity idol and they'd like to play it. Now is the time. I'll get to the votes. First vote. Second vote, Ashley. One vote Amos, one vote Ashley. Third vote, Pam. We have one vote each for Pam, Amos, and Ashley. Fourth vote, Amos. Two votes Amos, one vote Pam, one vote Ashley, four votes left. Fifth vote, Ashley. We are tied at 2-2, Amos and Ashley. Sixth vote, Ashley. Ashley now has three. Amos 2, Pam 1. Two votes left. Seventh vote. And first person voted out of Survivor Severed Ties, Ashley. You need to bring me your torch.
All right.
tribe has spoken. Take this with you. Redemption Island is at the baseball fields on the other side of the park. Read that. It will give you a map to where you're going, and it will explain everything. And it will explain everything when you get there. Well, the lines have been drawn. You've lost two challenges in a row to a savvy veteran team who is already playing the game. It looks like you're ready to join them. Back to camp. Do you have any comments on the Tribal Council?
No, not really. I figured. So, it's all right.
Well, you will have a chance to get back in the game on Redemption Island.
Great.